travel. Put this in the dirt. Chain with the new bevel. Home run with a work. Used to be sleeping on itchy beds. Bad bugs in the motel. Now your bitch, give me 20 bitches in the hotel. Run a Roman noodle diet. Tour life wasn't so well. Mama done riots. Marsh pitting on your toenails. Uncle T doing so well. First class from a hotel. T-Bird did 15. In the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too. Then let him out of no cell. Provide jobs for my whole block. I cannot slow down. I won't stop now. Motherfucker, this is my town. Take the block, make it hot now. 143rd with the drop down. Icy chain with the watch now. Bird piece full of rocks now. Squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now. I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new shovel. Put in the dirt. I'm on a new level. I might put it right. Man, I wanna see my jewelry, woo, and I read up. Went and bought some new jewels. Hit the car, then a woo, woo, read up. Who knew we'll blow like nitro, and any bitches need us. Ooh, I just taste of yummy. New, I just read up. Dippin' dabbin' in some new designer, I just dip and dab with the semi tuck. You on a red carpet, surrounded by pop.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Hercules and El Diablo. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 4 years his elder. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Mexico City, Mexico, Garcia.
Hercules.
Ready?
El Diablo.
Ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Good body shot. Oh, that head kick caught.
Oh, good combination.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Oh, that's a big left hand.
Oh, look at that. Nasty combinations here.
Big overhand.
Powerful right hand.
Missed with that one.
Wow. What a back and forth exchange.
And he continues to mix up his strikes. That huge kick to the body was blocked.
Trying to find the range.
And he lands with the left.
Oh, he caught him.
Timing his strikes.
Oh, he nailed
it. Oh, he got rocked. Oh, my goodness.
Beautiful body shot there,
good
too.
Good combinations.
Oh, that's a big left.
That's a huge left hand. Hard straight punch.
Clipped him.
Oh!
Can he finish it?
That's very good. He's wilting.
Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh! Oh, right, big hand. Right hand.
Oh, whoa! Solid jab. Oh!
He's trying to stay out of trouble here.
Over the top.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, beautiful hook.
High kick. Oh, my.
He hurt him.
Big head kick. Looking to finish this fight.
This could be it right here.
Wow, huge left shot. Big left hand. Oh, he's landing at will.
What a jab.
Oh, he's tagging him.
He is in big trouble here.
Hard straight punch.
Big shots.
Oh, and another one.
That hurt him.
And another.
Oh, he rocked him bad here, Mike.
Joe, he's hurt.
Clean over
he
here.
He rocks him again.
Seconds.
There's a big hard shot with the left. Powerful jab.
10 seconds.
Oh, combination.
Oh, nice kick to the liver.
Big ground.
He's got to do something.
That's the end of round number one. Hercules is nearly finished here, but he's saved by the bell.
Definitely saved by the bell there. That.
Listen, look at me, look at me, look at me. It's okay. Listen, stay focused. Next time when you come out, I want you to stand.
You ready? You ready?
Second round.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Big straight left.
Oh! Whoa!
This could be it.
Oh! Oh!
That's a hard hammer kick.
He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this.
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect.
Here is Bruce.
I'm stuck, I'm stuff, I'm corrupting the quo status, telling them who the baddest. True J, you us, the smack major, play the mix, faders, flick, we rave, blitz, and cold. But you ain't never seen it colder than bolder than put my Mac down, soldiering, snap a photo.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment of truth. Put the message in the slang to a street from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs. It ain't nothing but the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but I'm any could hear. True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
Now who can say that I do not handle business? When everything that I have started, I finished. And I won't do it just to say that I did this. The government wants me quiet and timid. They want me working at 9 to 5. So I don't ever gotta use my mind. And they don't want me telling you what I find. They wouldn't mind having me doing some time.
Uh-oh, now baby, uh-oh, we moving uh-oh. Blast fast, a mash mathematics, a smash pass. The average plans of these off-brand emperor. No clothes, having ass, hip-hop, simpletons. You in the presence of a general accent. Who the coldest, who the coldest? On the microphone rapping, P-Dog in this bitch. Never flipping a switch, never missing a prime. Here to get him, I get rich.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing, it's the moment of truth. Put the message in a slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs. Nothing but the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but how many could hear? True justice on the wheels, keep your feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
Battle for truth, we face all kinds. Said no warriors, but he didn't answer call signs. That day, you got
bus on them like that. I bust on them cats to make the rap to make us like that. I fight back and write tracks to captivate with tight raps. I kick drums to smack, compliment the clapping hi-hats and axe. Stop and take a look at our condition. Take time to listen, cause sedition is the mission. Wishing death upon my enemies, defending the line. It's a sin to me, we finna be completely resigned. Open up your eyes.
Try to hold me back. Said I'm holding back. I'm about to get my glass. Can't attack you. Don't get in my way. Cause it's a new millennium. It's a brand new day. Wake up, wake up. Look here, wheel down your wall. Tell the band to pull it on them out. Now wah, 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 wah.
It ain't nothing but a thing for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a thing. It's the moment of truth. Put the message in the slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs. It ain't nothing but the real. Got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real. But how many could hear? True justice on the wheels. Keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs.
It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and The Problem. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. The Problem is 33. Hercules will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. A Muay Thai fighter.
Hercules.
Ready?
The Problem.
You ready?
And here we go. 3-round fight. Great jab by The Problem.
Good kick.
The Problem with the double jab. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills.
Welcome to the jungle.
Huge leg kick.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
The Problem with the block.
Very good exchanges here.
Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Yep.
Man, he's showcasing some great kicks.
Nice leg kick. Powerful jab.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, and another jab.
Big shots. Clean overhand.
Oh, he's landing. Solid jab.
Guard.
He's on his feet.
That's a huge hand.
Over the top.
Big straight punch.
Strong jab.
Lands a huge kick.
Solid shot to the body. Massive inside leg kick.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
Oh, what a combination. There's a hard shot hand. With the left. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big kick.
Body kick, look at that. Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. What a jab.
Wow!
Vicious shot to the body.
Joe, another strong jab.
Man. Oh! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, just missed with that overhand. Oh, he's landing at will.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Final minute of round one.
That connected.
He's really mixing things up tonight. Good connection with the straight by Hercules. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Oh, huge uppercut. 20 on the clock.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, he's going for it here.
Inside leg kick.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Right, number one is in the books.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that MMA fans will be talking about for quite some time.
And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Some real clean striking on display in that.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Man, he rocked him with that spinning back fist. Hercules gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Oh, another nasty leg kick. They're both landing bombs on each other.
Hercules' right thigh is starting to welt up. Man, he has taken some damage.
Got him with a right.
And another big kick.
He scores with a huge left. Boom, big uppercut.
What an exchange. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Body kick. Hercules has blocked that strike.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
He tagged
Joe, he's hurt.
Big power jab.
Oh, over the top. Beautiful body shot there, too.
They're scoring.
Wow!
He's in big, big trouble here.
Good combinations.
Oh, very nice. Oh, huge kicks.
Wow, another big jab scores.
jab.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Gigantic kicks.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, oh. Combination.
Oh. Nice jab.
And he misses.
Unbelievable. Oh, that's some wrestling right there.
Let's see what he can do from here.
And they're back up. He just missed with the right.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Trying to punish the midsection. And another.
Oh, he rocked him bad here, Mike. He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Nice combination.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, solid jab.
How good is this?
Solid shot to the body.
Right hand.
Nasty knee to the body.
Vicious knees.
Big straight punch.
Oh, got rocked again.
Outstanding battle. Going toe-to-toe. The problem's ears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question. Here's a powerful punch that devastates. And let's look at that from another camera angle.
Head kick was blocked. Hercules with a nice straight.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Body kick, look at that.